I now have the Nest Cam fully installed in the case you saw from the video where I just unboxed it. The setup is pretty nice. It has a rubber gasket on the back to seal it. It does say it's water resistant, I think, or waterproof. So it's not guaranteed that it won't get wet. I do have it under the peak of my garage, as you can see. So let's give it some testing and see how it goes.